Anyway, yo, what is up, guys? GD0 bringing you some more Pokemon Insurgents. Let me just turn on the music menu. Yeah, there we go. Click, click, click. Okay, so now we got the music all playing and been all up in here in the face cam and whatnot. Why is this up? Okay. Okay, so here we go. Here we go. So we're gonna back out of there. Who's poisoned right now? Do we have anything for poison? We don't have anything for poison. I just remember we don't have anything for poison. And our poison was our Draco, our Nui, Pidgeotto. I forgot we had that. It seems that Draco survived the poisoning and the poison has faded away. Okay, cool. Swampert, my dude. That is wild. I'm gonna go ahead and run away from that Swampert. Because I don't have any Pokeballs to be trying to deal with no Swampert. That's Swanna. I have no peace with you, Swanna. Swanna, Swanna, Swanna. Let's go down this way. A Delta Venusaur. I don't have any Pokeballs, right? That's for sure. I don't have any Pokeballs. Okay, I was just making sure. It's Poison and Fairy, right? Or Psychic and Fairy. I should still be able to take it out. Even if it is Poison and Fairy. But, again, there's really nothing I can do because I really don't have any Pokeballs. I can't capture any Pokemon right now. And all I need to do is just pretty much journey to get to the next town. Well, at least it's cool to know that there's a Delta Venus right there. Dugtrio! Okay. Dugtrio, you need to go home. A Heartstone? There's nothing I could do with that Heartstone. But I wish I had Repel. Oh, and there's a Pidgeot. After I encountered a Pidgeotto, I encountered a Pidgeot. And this is a regular Pidgeot, not a Delta Pidgeot. So that's very interesting. A Togepi. Interesting. I don't care about the Togepi. Unless you're a dark Togepi, like in the anime. Does anybody remember that dark Togepi in the anime? It was a very interesting episode where they show the fact that there's a dark Togepi. Oh! Found an antidote. Officially found a dark antidote. I need to figure out where am I going. Do I not have a... Okay, that's not where I wanted to go. But maybe it is. How do I... Okay, it's not even there. To go over here. Yeah, you can go over here to that town right there. Okay. I was able to dodge that. That's interesting. A Vulpix. Okay, Vulpix. Another person that needs to battle me. Great ball. Okay, I don't care about that. Dang it. I did not want to battle you. Hopefully it's nothing too scary to deal with. Oh, yeah. Just not too scary to deal with. That should be an easy one shot. Level 16 ace. Okay, let's go ahead and switch you out to a member that may be able to deal with that. Slugoon, right? It's a Slugoon. Poison thing. Oh, no, it's the one Pokemon that evolved into a, I forget what it's called. Gumi. Dragon. I don't need to be tired, so I don't know why that's happening. Oh, I was getting a boost anyway. I'm hoping to get a max plus 4 right now. And then once I get a max plus 4, then I'm sure I'll be able to take out this Lagoon. Okay, I'm at plus 4, so that's good. I'm at max. That's a nice one shot. Yes, level 15. Okay. Try to dodge some people. Okay, so now we're in this town. Officially. Yeah, we're waiting for the next battle too. I now understand. That is a great ball. Thank you for the great ball. It's good to get some free great balls instead of actually having to really dearly go upon buying the actual great ball.
We about to turn it up. Let's get it.
Interesting. For a Durant or Ikimor. Maybe. If I find one. I wish there was a person who does the changing room stuff. Okay, here's the repels. Seriously, where is the person who like changes clothes, or at least add new clothes? Like, they really take that off during the update? That's crazy. mechanic off? That's so crazy. Why would you take such a mechanic? Oh my god. Then you gotta move, changer too. So you gotta a name changer and a move changer. Remover. That's great. Now we just need to find the girl. I'm pretty sure she is in a cave. So let's go here, just in case, to get the item, the super potion. Nice and nice. Now we can go ahead and get the girl. That'll be in this cave right now. Escape rope. Awesome. If there is rock smash anywhere in here, or if you do have rock smash, then we need to give it. Okay, this is interesting. Hit up a poison tag. Oh, never mind. I don't need to actually get the whole poison gas into it. You just automatically poison them right now. Cool. Hack you. That's all I gotta do. Hack you. That's a crit. But I feel like the poison should have just one shot you entirely. Correct. I'm strong enough. Actually, this would do a lot much better if the Pokemon was poisoned, right? Yeah, it doubles the damage of the Pokemon poison, so I'm getting rid of Tackle. There's no need for Tackle. You know what? Actually, let's just go ahead and keep you in. Today we're trying to at least get a, well, not a counter, but I'll try to at least challenge the gym leader. And once we do that, we can pretty much move on to the next thing. Encore, encore to what? Thank you. ho, ho. Kara, my dude. Kara. Kara. And then you reach those 16. So now you're in the same group as the two. Ready to the one for now. Switch. Gonna have you up. Paralyzed heal, there's no berries. Guess I'm gonna have to rock out with that then. Play that lovey tour. You're gonna get body menu. Yeah, same thing for you. You're gonna get body by grass type menu. Oh, you gotta get body by grass type.
Draco! What the fuck, Draco?
Oh my gosh, we got one shot it. Almost got one shot it. Got two shot instead. Overall, we got one shot it. And the aspect of getting one shot it, you pretty much got one shot it. Wow, I got crit. Okay, I am triggered. The fact that you outspeed me, it also triggers me. How did you get double the moveset on top of that? Like, hello? And how the fudge did I miss? What? Come on, land the leer, my dude. Land rock throw. Oh, I keep using leer. What the flying resent hurricane is that? And I still miss. Regardless, I still miss. That is stupid. Oh, I can't even be that's wild. Okay, so we're gonna just go ahead and end it right here, guys. I'm gonna have to try to go and try to find the freaking gym leader again in the next video. Comment, share, subscribe, like, and subscribe to Sonic the Elephant, guys. Bye.